Sal, say, sorry about the hot dog smell.
There it goes. Yeah, take a breath.
Sorry about the hot dog smell.
Hot dog smell.
My friends call me Nathan.
My friends call me Nathan. Yeah, I smell like an old beef Frank most of the time.
It's because I sleep with them.
By my bedside.
What?
I sleep with hot dogs by my bedside?
You sleep with what?
Essential oils, like I said, different smells, and one of them is a hot dog essential oil. I don't know.
They do help the mood.
Hot dogs?
Hot dogs?
I guess this will get rid of the hot dogs in LA.
Here we go, here we go. Joey's in.
You asked for your check?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Great. So this is what you got. You got, I just want to make sure you double dip turkey.
Yes.
Bowl of matzo ball.
Yeah.
And then there's the miscellaneous amount here. There's a anonymous complaint for $6. Complaint about you.
Oh.
For $6.
I know who you are.
Oh, you do? Ah. Oh, just filming it. So keep it on.
I should have went with it.
People don't realize we can't be fooled. We always know when someone's personality goes, oh.
Q, so why don't you go look out the window? Say, before you toss those bones, can I get a final suck?
Murr is just hanging out. Murr's in cruise control right now.
Hey, guys, before you throw those bones out, do you mind let me get one more suck on them before you toss them out, or is that? I like to get the marrow out, you know? You guys got any bones I can suck? I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore in my life.
Murr. Oh, sure, you'll suck their bones.
Oh, sure, you'll suck their bones.
Herman Shankovitz.
Herman Shankovitz.
Oh, Herman.
Our SAT prep coach.
I do recall.
That's the first fun name I ever made up.
That wasn't his real name?
No.
You called him that.
Yeah. To his face.
Get it together. Get it together.
The backstory got him, I told you.
That's a laugh. Joe, start your turn in the bathroom.
Joe, we'll cue you when to walk out of that door. Point her and say masseuse. Point to your door and say, Medusa.
Medusa.
Come on out, bud.
Hey.
Masseuse?
That's me.
Medusa.
Oh! Joe, we're lay perpendicular over the table. Lay perpendicular.
Make it a T, make it a cross.
So you're
going to
be, face down. Oh, no, it's going to be like that.
Sorry, I always get a little stupid after I deuce.
Oh,
God. Joe, stretch a little before you get on the table, buddy.
Hey, Joe.
Sorry, I always get a little stupid after I deuce. Because I basically shit my brains out.
They say I shit my brains out.
And you want him to massage your body? You just deuced? Are you going to put a towel on over your body? Like, why is there no towel? If you had to make love to one of us, who would it be? Make love. It's got to be intimate, candles. We're talking like, you know, rose petals. You know, like the bridges of Madison County kind of love. Q, that was Q's breaking point. We broke Q. He's gone. Exit Q, stage right. Q? He left the building. Guys, I broke Q. I posed the hypothetical question, if he had to make love to one of us, who would it be? And he slowly walked off.
He's coming to get Sal, because that'd be his answer.
You know how amazing it would be if you and I were totally gay and into each other?
What'd you say?
Sal, can you grab an empty water pitcher?
Yes, let me just try to just find the cameras here. That?
Yep. And then you have Finelli. He's out there. You see him right to your left? Sorry, right, camera right.
But his physical body is in
He's got a handy cam. See him on your right? Two tables up on your right. Tom Finelli, our cameraman.
I don't see him. Two tables on my right?
No, his right, buddy. Our left.
I'm looking at my right, buddy.
Your left.
Your left. It's our right.
Tom Finelli. Tom, stand up. He's standing now. You see him?
There's no Tom Finelli here.
Season 8, buddy. There never was a Tom Finelli.
That joke's getting old. That joke is getting very old.
Everybody back here is enjoying it.
Sir, how are you? We're offering 10% off your entire order today. You let me stand back from a distance and just kind of watch your behavior. Is that okay? Great. Don't mind me.
All right, Murr.
So can I ask you a question about that one?
Can I ask you a quick question about why you chose that one?
Why not that one instead of this one?
You chose the basil one? Why that one instead of, say, this brand or this or over here, you know, the bay leaf?
None of those are basil.
Oh, none of those are basil, huh?
So you're saying as a customer, when you want basil, it's important that you get basil.
Yeah. So as a customer, when you want basil, it's important that you get basil.
Yeah.
Great.
Ask him if he noticed how moist your vegetables are.
Did you notice how moist our vegetables are?
No, your vegetables.
Did you notice how moist my vegetables were?
Well, I haven't tested it yet.
Oh, okay.
Buy me dinner first.
Buy me dinner first.
But by all means.
But by all means.
Touch my moist vegetables.
Touch my moist vegetables.
They're very moist.
Very good.
Subject doesn't seem like he eats fruit.
Subject doesn't seem like he eats fruit.
Fine musk.
Fine musk.
Oh, that was a weird one.
That was odd.
Hi, everybody. How are you today? Good?
Sal and I run a team building company.
We know each other from a defensive driving course.
We know each other from a defensive driving course in 2008.
2008, mandated.
Yeah.
I lost points on my license, but I made a friend.
I'll tell you this. I lost points on my license, but I gained a friend.
I feel like we could do this professionally.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Team building? Sure.
If anybody out there wants to hire me and Joe for team building exercises,
we'll come out and team build the out of you.
It's just a low six figure, and we will fly to you on your dime.
Super low six figure.
And just Joe and me.
So what you guys gonna do, are you each gonna draw a picture of what you think the other person looks like?
We're gonna get this poster board here. Let's do that first, right?
Okay.
All right, so guys, draw unflattering pictures of each other, but then frame it all as positive.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a picture of each
other. How we see each other.
Yeah, the way that you see people is very important. What's also very important is the way that people know the way you see them.
All right, ready, guys? Why don't you reveal them?
Okay. That's Brian.
You look like a donut with arms.
He's super happy. He's one of the most positive people I know. He's always got a good outlook on life, and he's a guy you like to be around. He's just super, super happy and positive.
That makes me feel good. Thank you about that.
Yep.
Okay. So here, this is Joe. This is how I see Joe.
It's Joe Gatto, the Italian toucan.
He's very thoughtful, so I made the thought balloon there to show how thoughtful
he is. Thought bubble jumped out at me, yeah.